first of all, make a loop. Wrap it around the wrist. Plant it through the little ball. Put it tight. Then, slide this through there. Through there. Pull it tight. Then, slide the knot. Follow the knot through. So around there, round, round, and up. That's your basic figure eight. Then you're ready for a stopper. And wrap around once, twice, bring it through, and then tuck it in. Stop or not? This is the knot. Down and down. Your ends are together, right, and